What are the divisibility rules for 3, 9, and 6? These are techniques to identify right away if a number can be divided exactly by 3, 9, and 6 without doing long division, and if 3, 9, and 6 are factors of a given number. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 3. For example, in 258, the digits are 2, 5, and 8. Let's add them. What is the sum? Yes, it's 15. Is 15 divisible by 3? Can you divide 15 exactly by 3? Yes. So therefore, 258 is divisible by 3. How about 5,129? What is the sum of its digits, 5, 1, 2, and 9? It's 17. Can you divide 17 by 3 exactly? No. So 5,129 is not divisible by 3. So 3 is a factor of 258. How about the divisibility rule for 9? A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 9. For example, 424. Let's add up 4, 2, and 4. What is the sum? It is 10. Can you exactly divide 10 by 9? No. So 424 is not divisible by 9. How about 8,496? What is the sum of its digits 8, 4, 9, and 6? Yes, it's 27. Is 27 divisible by 9? Is 27 in the times table of 9? Yes, therefore, 8,496 is divisible by 9. So 9 is a factor of 8,496. At this time, let's have the divisibility rule for 6. A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by both 2 and 3. For example, 424. Is this number divisible by 2? Yes, because the ones digit is even, which is 4. Is this divisible by 3? Let's add up the digits. The sum is 10. Is this divisible by 3? Can you divide 10 by 3? Or is 10 in the times table of 3? No. Since this number, 424, is not divisible by 3, although it's divisible by 2, then it is not divisible by 6. Another example, 876. Is this divisible by 2? Yes, because the ones digit is even, which is 6. Is this divisible by 3? Let's add up 8, 7, and 6. Oh, the sum is 21. Is 21 divisible by 3? Yes. Since 876 is divisible by both 2 and 3, then it is divisible by 6. So 6 is a factor of 876. For your exercises, write yes if the given numbers are divisible by 3, 9, and 6, and no if it is not. Pause the video if you want to answer these by yourself. These are the answers. Thank you for watching. Again, whatever problems we have, whether in math or in life, there is always one or more solutions that the Lord will provide. In this lesson, we add up the digits of a number and divide the sum by 3 or 9 to determine its divisibility by 3 or 9. In life, the Lord wants us to add up and count His daily blessings and share them with others as it makes life worth living. This is Teacher Zilla reaching out to you from Cagayan de Oro, your Pinay math teacher.